Okay, so this example is just going to be the guitar playing straight through the GR55. So no backing tracks. I'm just using the inbuilt looper, so you'll hear some really cool sounds straight out of the GR55.
Thank you.